1973. Tragedy. Thank you. search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the abandoned search will unearth the family and friends are urging anyone with information.
Me around here. I tell you what. Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing. Why is this on me to fix? Around here. Better get to it. Thank you. get loose, I ain't sure what's gonna happen. Still able, this would have been long over by now.
Thank you. Howdy, howdy.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the experiment will return to Chicago and Chinatown, where unearthed leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of Marfa, Texas, say the phenomenon.
Just keep your head clear, eyes open. You can do this.
Ready up, my nigga. Ready up, my nigga. Connie, ready up. Waller's dragging. Ready up, my nigga.
Town of Newt, her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of the Apache.
He stirred up. I'm too dang old and worn out for this nonsense. Why is this on me to fix?